Hi friend, good evening. Today I will discuss about how to trade Bank Nifty using this Excel sheet. And now one thing is very important, that we should have a trading strategy that we can use without much thought of it. So this strategy is based on complete Excel system. So what you have to do is that at 10:45, you have to enter the high and low of three candle. First 30 minute, second 30 minute, and last 30 minute candle. I will show you the trade of last trade, and I also describe about the track sheet of this Excel based trading system performance, so that you are able to understand how it is performing and what to expect from it. But before that, I want to mention one of the key element I found from my experience in trading, is that this trading strategy doesn't play a much bigger role in overall trading. So you should have a basic strategy, but then exactly when you are using that strategy, at what market condition, and in what instrument. So that's matter most. Another thing matter most, that how consistently I am using the strategy. So this factor is more important than strategy. So as you can see, that this strategy we are using daily at 10:45. So there is a reason behind it, and as I said, that so if you use this strategy other than Bank Nifty, if you use this strategy in any time frame or any time, no, it will not work. It is has specific intention to work at 10:45. There is a reason behind it, that I mentioned that every strategy has a particular time period or market condition based on the market situations, volatility works best. So this strategy is meant for using at 10:45. So I will demonstrate you now how to trade using this Excel sheet. So now you have to use a 30 minute chart, and you will use the Bank Nifty. This is the Bank Nifty June future data of 1st June. We have to enter this first, second, and third candlestick high and low here. We're placing my cursor over here. I am getting the high and low. So after 10:45, once these three candles will appear here, you have to enter the data. That's a big advantage, because you know that you have to trade at only 10:45, using 2 minutes of your time, putting the data in. putting the data in this Excel, and you will get your trade ready. This is a very simple system that's performed very well over a period of last several years. The high of this candle is 2012.90, and the low of this is 19451.10. Perfect. And the second candle high was 20076.80, and the low was 19920.00. Okay. And the third candle high was 19982.00, and the low was 19868.20. That's it. So once you enter this data, this software, this Excel software has last 5 years of data, Bank Nifty data, stored into the system at the back end. Every day you enter this data, it is collecting the data. So it's now trying to match the best case scenario, and based on that, once I click over here, you will see there is a plan A, plan B, plan C, and plan D. So we have four different kind of plan, and it will try to match the data you enter over a period of last 5-6 years data, that what is the best case scenario for today. So as we can see, the best case scenario for today is plan A. Yes. So we have to move to plan A. Don't go with this date. I didn't put the date here. That is the reason it's appearing this fact, but data is correct. Go with the data. So plan A, yes. So I have to check plan A. And under plan A, you can see that the trade is appearing. The trade for 50 points, yes, go long. So entry stop and target all are appearing here. So if I delete this data, say let's cut in data and then delete it. So obviously, as I deleted, nothing is appearing here. No trade here. Now if I paste the data here again, sorry, 20012.90, low is 19451.10, the high 20076.80, and the low is 19920. Very quick. High is 19982 and 19868.20. I enter the data. I click over here. See, I probably make mistake. The 20012.90 I put an extra zero here. Right, 20012.90. Perfect. Yes. And 19451.10. Perfect. The high 20076.80. Yes, 19920. Okay. The high is 19982. Okay, perfect. And the stop low is 19868.20. Perfect. Now I will check. Yes, this is the plan A. Yes. And under plan A, you will find the entry, stop and target. So your entry level is 20078. Probably if you check, let me do it. 2, so your entry level is 20078. Entry level is 20078. So roughly around this level, this is 71 76 77. So as you can see that in this candle your trade will execute and your target is 20128. The high of this candle is 20176. So your target was hit in this candle itself and the stop was 19918. Let's see whether stop loss was triggered or not. No, because this candle low is 19941 and this candle low is 19956. So your stop loss was safe and your target of 50 point has achieved. Now I will talk about what to expect. As you can see, this strategy has plan A, plan B, plan C. I have trade till this last month and from the February. As you can see, it gives here, it gives 50 point and 100 point and sometimes some big point movement. The plan C actually meant for giving a little bit higher margin trade, and so there was a loss of 4,702.3 also, but there was a gain of 4,560.11,300 gain. So as I say, plan A is sometimes give big profit, and so overall this strategy, see, till 15th of May has delivered 30,000 profit just trading one lot, and every day at 10:45 you can trade and find the trade and you can perform accordingly. So this is a very good strategy. You should try. One of the good factor is that you do not need to analyze anything at 10:45. Just enter the data and you will get the trade. Thank you so much for your watching. The Excel sheet description, under description link, you will find the downloadable link for this Excel. If you wish, you can download and you can check, you can backtest on your own. If you feel confident, then you should try this type of trading strategy. Thank you so much for your time. Have a nice day.